Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a journey.
I know a place where the grass is really greener. Warm, wet and wild. There must be something in the water. Sipping gin juice, laying underneath the palm trees.
Today we have our guest again, the biggest fans of Twilight Saga. We brought them back so we can talk about how the movie was. And you know, remember when we sent you on the date? Well, tell me how it was.
Well, I think the movie, it was really good. I was into it. It was better than the rest.
Okay. What was your favorite part in the movie? Jenny?
My favorite part in the movie was when Bella and Jacob kissed for the second time.
For the second time. Okay. Precious?
My favorite part was when Edward proposed to Bella for the second time.
Okay. What is the difference between the others in this one? Precious?
I think this one was better because it had way more excitement and like it was just really good. It was awesome.
Jenny?
I think I like this one because Bella actually has to choose who she's going to be with.
Okay, what is your favorite line in the movie, Jenny?
My favorite line in the movie is when at the very end, which is his second time telling her this, he says, Jacob says, I'm going to fight for you until your heart stops beating, and even then.
Precious lines was when Elroy was like, he just looked so handsome.
Wow. Oh my goodness. Look at their shirts. You guys stand up and show them your shirt. This is so cool. Like, they're really Twilight Saga fans. Like, they're really devoted.
Wow.
Okay, well, that's it for today. We're running out of time. And, well, next week.
I can't do it.